say, St. Paul to the Thessalonians, "We do not want you to be unaware, brothers and sisters, about those who have fallen asleep, so that you may not grieve like the rest who have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose, so too will God, through Jesus, bring with him those who have fallen asleep. Indeed, we tell you this by the word of the Lord, that we who go alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, will surely not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself, with a word of command, with a voice of an archangel, and with the trumpet of God, will come down from heaven, and the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. Thus we shall always be with the Lord. Therefore, console one another with these words. The word of the Lord." Jesus told his disciples this parable: "The kingdom of heaven will be like ten virgins who took their lamps and went out to meet the bridegroom. They were bound with foolish and foul wines. The foolish ones, on taking the lamps, brought no oil with them, but the wise brought forth the oil with the lamps. Since the bridegroom was not delayed, they were detained by the sea and fell asleep. At midnight, there was a cry, 'Behold, the bridegroom! Come out to meet him!' And all those virgins got up and took the lamps. The foolish ones said to the wise, 'Give us some of your oil, for our lamps are burning out.' But the wise ones replied, 'No, but they will not be left for us and you.' Go and speak to the merchants and buy some for yourselves.' Well, they went off to buy it. The bridegroom came, and those who were ready went into the wedding feast with him. Then the door was locked. Afterwards, the other virgins came and said, 'You are not ready to open the door for us.' But he said in reply, 'Amen, I say to you, I do not know you. Therefore, stay awake, for you know neither the day nor the hour.'" The gospel of the Lord. should be able to go and I could finally put that out of this inner front door and talk to the brother. Hey, back here, way up here, talking to you. And I was thinking, okay, to be fine, can I say it's probably 12 or 15 feet to the people over there? And then I remembered that it was a bonus. So, if the numbers are going up, the infection rates are going high, let's be a little bit more cautious rather than less cautious. Now's the time to make sure that we do what we need to do to try and get those numbers back down. Problems with the pandemic. This gospel is actually one of the great gospels we never listen to. We never pay attention to. The message is so simple, so easy that we just kind of let it go. We take it into our minds and say, oh yeah, stay awake, be alert, be ready. And let it go. And the most great promise of the gospel is just simply, it's coming to pray. There's actually three parables in chapter 25 of Matthew's Gospel. It's the end of the kind of teaching around Jesus right before we start in chapter 26. We start the Passion and the Last Supper. So these are the last teachings of Jesus before we get to the Passion. And the three parables are about the kingdom of heaven and about the end of the world, waiting for the Savior to appear. This one has all purpose. They have an image. And the image is one of virgins. And when you're young, being a virgin is very important, especially in former times. But people get married, people get older, and virginity is not as valued. And so, because of that, the image itself doesn't necessarily speak to us. But we have to remember that these virgins were not virgins because of sexual innocence. They were virgins because they were waiting. They were going to wait for the bridegroom to walk with him into the wedding feast, into the celebration to welcome him. And so, even though the phrase of the image might not sit well with all of us, it's the most important image. Because we too must wait for the Lord. Wait for the bridegroom. Now, the English translation makes it didn't change to me. The last version of the New American Bible, but the English translation says that Father of the Fools, Father of the Wives. In Spanish, it says, I love you, that person, that's beautiful. The other five looked ahead, they could see, they could see ahead. So if we look at it that way, we might understand a little bit better why this image is so important. Are we people who are not careful with what we're doing, not careful with how we're living, not careful about our faith and our business, or are we people who look ahead and pray, be ready? That's an important concept in our faith. And the other thing that's important, think about last week, on Tuesday night, on Wednesday night, most of us were drinking. On Thursday night, we were praying. On Friday night, we were completely lost and confused. Until yesterday. And then things seemed to settle in. And we just had no more direction. Celebrations burst out. Some protests. We don't know how people knew the decision has been made. We waited that whole week wondering what it would be. And that day, when
monumental idol. It is not because the peace of God for their head. We need to lock things up to the church. So when you go out the doors of the museum on the way in, you walk the side doors or the back doors, and you see them covered. Because there have been protests here in Chicago about other things, you see. Hopefully they never touched the church before, but again, we never know what that protest is going to be. So we protect the doors, and then we put away everything that you see here. Out of our back, out of the living system. But there are some tense things. And so, we should know what it means to wait and be unsure. And then we have to think about the planet things. The general, the five who are not careful, and the five who could look ahead. And yesterday, when I saw that, in one place to celebrate our faith. into that faith is a wild choice every week. It's someone else's faith. It's grandma's faith. It's the dad of her mind. Her dad. Someone else got you here.
Take you all the way back 20 chapters earlier.
Thank you.
Thank you.